got a story. A story to tell. Know your history, know your story well. Y'all got a story. A story to tell. Know your history, know your story well. Look at the walls, look at the paint that we parked on it. We started as people who came from a culture who loved and respected the land. Then somehow got stolen and somehow was sold for what we call it personal gain. The story don't stop there. We were sold on a block here. 100 years later, we done came so far just to stand on the block here. From the tip of the top of your curly black hair to the bottom of your pretty black feet. There's so much to the story that the world don't show when the world don't teach. Y'all got a story. Know your history, know your story. Y'all got a story. Story to tell. Know your history, know your story well. Know your history. 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 Let's start with the king by the name of Mansa Musa. Richest man in the world from the past to the future. Let's talk about the people from an island called Haiti. Revolt against oppression, ended their slavery. Only one to do it, only one to do it. See how much it matter, think of that influence. Always know that you got power in you. Don't be falling for them cowards when they tell you lies. Sky's the limit. Just ask out the blue for the first black astronaut with the shot to see the world spin from a space side view. Y'all got a story. Know your history, know your story. Y'all got a story. Story to tell. Know your history, know your story well. Know your history. 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 Way before beloved Martin Luther King was marching through the streets of freedom, it could ring. Mr. Du Bois gave us a voice and told us the talented tissue should emerge. Way before Malcolm and all of the nation had it popping in Harlem. Frederick Douglass would tell us the story how he got the freedom from bondage. Fannie Lou Hamer, Madam C.J. Walker, Louis Armstrong, Rosa Parks, see these folks is all important. Can't forget Muhammad Ali, got his swag from Jack Johnson. So many others on the list, as long as we know we'll never be conquered.